Today we're going to bombard a bunch of chess pieces with little droplets of milk to see what kind of unique patterns we can get to emerge in ultra slow motion.